Welcome back to the No Boat Required YouTube channel. Some of you may notice that I have a new rod and reel combo. The rod is a 13 fishing, 7 foot 1 inch, medium heavy, rated for 3/8 to 3 quarter of an ounce lures. The reel is a Daiwa BG 3000. Loaded with 15-pound Power Pro braid. I tried the yellow braid, thinking I could see it better, you know, because I'm always fishing in the morning into the sun, and I really can't see it any better. Probably should have went with the green Power Pro, but you know, we'll see how it goes. Conditions are cloudy today. Tide is up. Sun does come out once in a while. I'm throwing a 1/2 ounce white bucktail jig, tipped with a gulp 4-inch swimming mullet pearl white. Using a twitch and pause retrieve, let the jig sink back down after twitching it up off the bottom. Sometimes I just like this retrieve rather than the constant jigging action. I'm pretty much just going to let the video play itself. I'll come in once in a while to explain certain situations. Any comments, please leave them below, or questions, I'll try to answer every one.
Where's your father at? Whoops. What? Whee!
I see some YouTube fishermen complaining like about catching sea robins, but I got no problem catching them. They come home with me just like the Fluke do.
Sea robin.
Now don't get me wrong, I would much rather catch Fluke, but if you think there's too many sea robins around, you ought to start taking a few home. You see what I just did there? Marking the beach so you come back to the same spot. I caught a Fluke there, so there may be more Fluke.
Not a Fluke. Oh, yes it is. Man. Not it. Nope. Sundial. Thank you.
Yeah, I had a fish here. I kept getting bumped, bump after bump, and you'll see me change the retrieve. I do that every once in a while, and especially when it gets close to the lip of the wash, which is about to come up onto the beach, just in case I have a following fish, and change the retrieve a little bit, and it may cause him to, you know, to hit it. When I set the hook on this fish, I thought it was a double digit. It may have been, but I guess we'll never know. The rod just stopped. I felt that familiar head shake of a fluke, and then it was gone. Broke my heart again.
Come on.
Well, thanks for watching. If you enjoyed the video, please subscribe and hit the like button. See you next time. remember, to have fun fishing, there is no boat required.